you're going to have to discipline yourself, because what you're doing in private, God is trying to prepare you for in public. Your private preparation is for God to elevate you and promote you publicly.